How you doing, everybody? Randy Richard in the shop. Metal lathe hack number 9. Cleaning your lead screw. You really should try to keep your lead screw clean. And it's kind of a pain to clean. You can try a brush and do this and all that. That kind of helps get the big chips. But getting it down in the screw thread, get a piece of string, drop it around here. Now, make your string long enough. This is 3 feet. Or so. Do not wrap it around other than just what I did, just the half wrap, right? And hold it. Do not wrap the string around your fingers. Don't do this. Okay, just hold it lightly, pinching in your fingers, right? And you're going to turn your lathe on with your feed screw engaged and just let it follow. There you go. So just don't let it wrap around, just kind of hold it tight, but between your fingers, and let it follow down the screw. This will really get the dirt out real quick and easy. Move it back down, do it again. Do it in different spots so you don't wear your string out. This is a throwaway string for sure when you're done. Maybe spray some lubricant on there, something thin, WD or something like that, to help cut the grime. You can reverse it the other way. And if you hold it a little bit at an angle, it'll get the side of the screw. Now that's clean. Look at the dirt you get. You get a lot of dirt and grime out of there. Unbelievable. And that's only been a couple weeks since I cleaned it last. So thanks a lot, you guys. And thanks for watching. Please watch all the other hacks we got going. And more to come.